Long and strong lustrous hair is a dream for many women. You can grow your hair faster with a simple kitchen ingredient that is yogurt. The antifungal properties of yogurt help us to getting rid of dandruff and keeping the scalp healthy by naturally moisturizes the hair and the scalp. It controls the excessive sebum on the scalp and maintains the pH balance of the scalp. Banana and yogurt mask helps in hydrating and deep cleansing the scalp and promotes the growth of healthy hair. How to do this? Take a clean bowl. Mash the half of ripe banana to make a smooth paste. Add 1 tablespoon yogurt, 1 teaspoon honey and 1 teaspoon lemon juice into it and blend the ingredients well. Apply this on your hair and leave it for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, you can wash it off in normal shampoo and water. A combination of yogurt and olive oil mix helps to prevent hair breakage. How to use olive oil and yogurt? Mix 1 tablespoon lemon juice and 2 cups of water with olive oil and yogurt. Apply the mask on your hair and leave it on for 30 minutes. Later, wash it off with a mild shampoo. This hair mask helps in controlling the oil production on the scalp and helps in cleansing the clogged pores. How to use apple cider vinegar on your hair? Make a consistent paste by adding 1/2 cup of yogurt with 1 teaspoon honey and 1 teaspoon apple cider vinegar in a bowl. Divide your hair into different sections and apply this mask on your hair and let it stay for about 30 minutes. You can wash your hair off using a mild shampoo. Aloe vera has many nutrients like vitamins and amino acids that will help in keeping the scalp and hair healthy. How to use aloe vera and yogurt mix in a clean bowl. Add 3 tablespoon aloe vera gel, 2 tablespoon yogurt, 2 tablespoon olive oil and 1 tablespoon honey. Mix all the ingredients well and apply it on your scalp and massage in a circular motion. Let it stay for about 45 minutes. After 45 minutes, you can wash it off.